Hello, I'm part of the St. James Church family. My name's Jane Ditty, and today I'd like to give you an idea to decorate your Easter table. So just take a glass, and if you've got any of these little chicks, you could pop the chick at the bottom of the glass and maybe pop a couple of Easter eggs in it, some shredded paper on the top, and then you turn it upside down. And you can sort of see the chicks with the eggs. If you put that with a couple of other glasses in the middle of your table, they look quite sweet. And you can then put on top of those, you can put further eggs on top of them, or you could put some candles, and maybe a bit of a ribbon around, which I'm sure you could do in a more delicate way. If you don't have chocolate egg, if you don't have these Easter bunnies, clue there, you could fill a wine glass with chocolate eggs or sweets, because I couldn't find chocolate eggs, which I've done. Top tip, have a piece of card and then you just turn it upside down. You could do a combination of that. And actually, if you don't want to do wine glasses for children, you could have any sort of little glasses and just put them upside down on the table, maybe by their table place or maybe in the middle of the table. Or just a combination, and there, just a bit of fun, just really quick if you suddenly find that you need to jazz up your table. And you hope that nobody will then just go like that and all the chocolate eggs or the Maltesers or whatever will go everywhere. What gives me hope is more than that, we don't live in a perfect world. I know that because I've just smashed three glasses making this video. And in fact, Jesus said that. He said, in this world, you will have trouble. But then he went on to say, but take heart, I've overcome the world. And he did that on Easter Sunday. And that's when he destroyed death. And it means that we can have an endless hope, not a hopeless end. Happy Easter to you all. If you do any of these, there's lots of videos around, and if you try any of these out, please put them on, use the hashtag and so that other people can see them. But I wish you a very happy Easter. Have fun. Bye.